I mean, this originates already with Virchow, that the cell is building a toxin of disease, a virus. Then the virus was not defined. Then they came across bacteria and said, bacteria eating up themselves because we have those spirochetes like borreliosis or syphilis, you know, Treptomycin pallidum, that they are just walking from from your dick into the brain and that's killing you. So that was the first concept. And then when it was disproven because they found those bacteria are everywhere, of course, immunology came. Yeah, you have a natural protection and blah, blah, blah. Then they came up, oh, bacteria are producing toxins. Still, we have this idea, tetanus toxin,
history.
botulinus toxin, Shiga toxin, you know, it was in Ehek. And then from this notion came, okay, viruses are just a toxin on their own, a protein which can replicate on its own because it was believed that proteins are the genetic material. So they had the toxin with the capacity of self-replication, and that was all the idea, you know. And then every disease was explained by viruses, and then some fall apart and were explained by other means. And so all the rest, what we still have as viral diseases, are the rest where medicine did not offer other explanation.